Final phase of construction now underway at Constitution Village in Huntsville. The final phase is going to transform some green spaces at the village to a, quote, bicentennial promenade. Basically a new public space. There you see the groundbreaking. The site is where delegates met to make Alabama the 22nd state in the Union. That was back in 1819, 200 years ago.